Hit the subscribe button and press the bell button for updated videos.